I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to hide your connections on LinkedIn. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxdalton.how for more great tutorials. Ever wanted a bit more privacy when it comes to your LinkedIn connections? Whether you're job hunting discreetly or just want to maintain a low profile, I've got you covered. Now let's walk through the steps to hide your connections on LinkedIn. Step 1. Navigate to your LinkedIn home screen and then click the drop-down arrow located beneath your profile icon at the top of the screen. A menu opens. Step 2. Click Settings and Privacy in this menu. The Settings and Privacy screen is shown. Step 3. Click Data Privacy in the menu on the left side of the screen. Those options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Scroll down to the Visibility of Your Profile and Network section and then click Connections in this section. The next screen displays options associated with your LinkedIn connections. Step 5. Find Connection Visibility and then click to toggle that option off. Going forward, people will no longer be able to see who you're connected to on LinkedIn. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.